Bad news, guys. I can't believe it. My Emerson VCR just broke this tape. It's Von Voorhis Charlie Brown 1980 extremely rare VHS. But the good news is I'm planning to fix this tape. I can't believe it got eaten. I can't believe it. The film strip looks awful. Look at that. Because I was doing a damaged VHS tape video, and it just got all damaged completely. I can't believe it got eaten. I can't believe it. I think my Emerson VCR finally just broke after four and a half years of owning that VCR. But at least I do have my TV VCR combo and DVD combo. Yeah, like I said, I can't believe it. This is a rare tape. I can't believe it got eaten. Yeah, my Emerson VCR ate up this tape. Oh my god. At first, I thought it was just a minor thing. I thought it just got stuck in the player. But I realized it's actually worse. It actually got eaten. I'm gonna ask my mom if I can fix this tape. Because I really do want to keep it. Because I love this special. And I also love that this is such a rare tape. So I'll call you guys back if I fix it, but if I can't, if I'm not able to fix it, I'm really sorry, guys. I'm gonna have to throw this tape out. Oh my god, I can't believe it. By the way, I do have a Skype guest in this video. Brandon, aka BMX Brandon 2. It's on Skype.
Hello, people.
Yeah.
Add me on Skype, BMX Brandon 2. There's a separate video that you guys can watch for further details.
Mm-hmm.
Bye-bye. Alrighty. Is the video done, Tyler?
Almost. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye. I can't believe it broke.